see if North Carolina had all these generators out here, they literally still charge premium for electricity and water bills.